Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. Once you're inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. Ha! This is one hell of a way to make a lot of money, huh, Capitan?
Thank you. ¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Ah, it's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. You have good taste in things to steal. You are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. For the key. Judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time. Checks on everyone. The disguises are useless. water. Be careful. The beauty of analog electronics. Reliable, hardworking, easy to hack. Here is how you use the tool. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!